friends, right? Your best friend, Buster. P.S. Please don't tell anybody.
Hi, Buster. Yeah, we're still not that big a deal.
I'm glad we're still best friends, Arthur.
Of course. Why wouldn't we be? And don't worry, I won't tell anybody.
Actually, I thought about that. Now that I know you're okay with it, I don't care if the whole world knows.
What's wrong? It's no big deal, right? Just like you said. We're best friends!
Hi! Did you get my...
Hi, Buster! Gotta run! Don't want to be late!
Hey, guys!
Oh, hey! Arthur's over there!
I know! I want to hang out with you guys today! How about them Grebes, right?
Why didn't Buster come sit with us?
What? Oh, I don't know. Maybe he just feels like a change of pace.
Don't you care?
No, why would I care? He can sit where he wants. These beans are delicious.
What's up?
Nothing.
Yeah, right.
Well, then I forgot to write my email request.
I don't know.
Weird.
He can sit where he wants.
What's up? Why didn't Buster come sit with us?
I don't know.
Buster? I know. You had a fight.
No!
You did something to him. He did something to you. He caught you at something. You caught him at something. Aha! What is it? What did Buster do? Come on, you know you want to tell me.
Buster!
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 Buster! What? I'm okay. Woo! Just, had a wobbly seat. I, better get someone to fix it